A wrong-way driver is dead tonight after crashing into oncoming traffic on PCH in Long Beach. It happened just after 7 o'clock near PCH and Junipero Avenue and was caught on a driver's dash camera. The wrong-way driver slammed into three vehicles before the car overturned. All three drivers in the other cars were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The driver was declared dead at the scene. It is unclear what caused that driver to veer into oncoming traffic.